Samsung introduced Galaxy AI features last month with the Galaxy S24 series of phone, and the brand today announced that some of them will come with its TWS earphones. Samsung has released an OTA in India that brings live translation and interpretation mode from the S24 series to the Galaxy Buds2 Pro, Galaxy Buds2 and Galaxy Buds FE. The Korean brand also said the two features are on-device features on the Galaxy Buds, so an active internet connection is not needed to use them. Live translation allows users to see real-time call translation on the Galaxy S24 lineup on the screen while talking via Galaxy Buds, while interpretation provides a seamless two-way face-to-face interpretation through Galaxy Buds interface. In a press note, Samsung says users can directly speak into the Buds mic, and a voice translator will now be available via the Galaxy S24 series, enabling near-natural conversation between two individuals and each holding Galaxy S24 series smartphone and Galaxy Buds, eliminating the need to hand over the phone and manage translator talking. The Galaxy AI features are currently rolling out to the Galaxy Buds in India through an OTA and will reach other markets soon.